Welcome to the Lenten Reflections. Matthew chapter 5 verse 22. I say to you, if you are angry with a brother or sister, you will be liable to judgment. Do you get angry? Jesus speaks three different ways to kill people without actually killing their bodies. Whoever is angry with brother will be liable to judgment. It seems that Jesus is making a level about the seriousness of different kinds of murdering people. Treating somebody as a complete idiot or fool deserves being thrown into hell, into Gehenna. What exactly is anger? Why Jesus is speaking about it in a serious way? Anger is the one of the basic human emotions. It is the feeling of being against someone, something, or themselves. Everyone gets angry in their life. Our body can inform us when we are angry. Our breathing may increase. Blood pressure increases. There is now a body and mind that telling fight or flight response. Some psychologists would say, if anger is not managed properly, it can affect our body negatively. We can have headaches, some mental disorders, emotional disturbances. It can lead a person to commit suicide. The question is, how can we handle our anger in godly ways, divine ways? First, acknowledge your anger. Don't pretend that you don't get angry. We all do. Don't call it another way. Just call it as it is and be honest to yourself and then with God. Second, learn to get angry slowly. Take time to make sure that you have good reason to be angry. Learn to avoid any kind of unnecessary conclusion. Third, change your beliefs about God. Our anger problem is rooted not in feelings, but in what we believe about God. God is in charge of our life. Fourth, confess our sins if we are getting angry without any reason. Fifth, place your anger under a new management. Give your angry behavior to the guidance of the Holy Spirit so that we can receive the gift of the Holy Spirit, self-control. When anger seems to overtake us, let us look at crucifix. That is the icon of anger management. Lord Jesus, we are thanking you for your love from the cross. Help us to love our enemies. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. May Almighty God bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you.